Hello friends, you can see this is a motor and it is stuck, its bearing is stuck, it's not moving. It's a three phase motor. And it is fully stuck. I will open it and show you what is inside it, and we will try to repair it. Now I am opening its bolts. I will remove its rotor for you. I am removing its rotor. You can see this is rotor of this motor. It's a full rusty because of moisture. You can see it's scaling, it's moisture scaling, and you can see its bearing is fully jam. It is fully jam. I will try to lubricate it because I don't have the spare bearing, and then I will try to run. You can see this is in very bad condition. I will clean its rotor. This is the stator of this motor. You can see it's winding. I will show you its stator. You can see the core of stator, the winding of the stator. So it's also some rust. I will clean it. And its winding is in good condition. So it's just a matter of scaling and rust. I will clean it. I will try to lubricate its bearing. Then I will check whether any improvement. I will clean it. So this is a motor with a rotor and a stator. I will use WD-40 to lubricate the bearings. Yes, there is a little improvement. I have lubricated it. I have cleaned it. Now I will use WD-40 to more lubricate. Yes, good. Bearing is in good condition now. It is moving. For the time being, it is okay. After some time, I will try to replace this bearing with new one. But for the time being, it is acceptable for short time. WD-40 is very good for the lubrication and for the cleaning of rust and dust. I will also lubricate the other bearing. So after the lubrication, now it's a better improvement. Now I will assemble the motor and then I will start to show you whether it is working or not. So this was a simple motor. I just dismantled to show you what is inside. I just repaired its bearing and now it is in good condition. So now I will start this motor. Now it is running. After lubrication, its bearing is okay. So for the time being, this motor is repaired. So this was a simple demonstration of a motor and its bearings.